The only thing I know is to love what I'm doing. Never give up, never slow till I finally prove it. Never listen to the no's, I just wanna keep moving. Keep my head up when I act, head up, that's a fact. Never looking back, I'ma keep myself on track. Keep my head up, staying strong.
Welcome back to the channel again. Well, today I really want to talk more about heel sessions and heel training. Now, I've recently entered the Fresh Trails Ultra. I'm not sure how the route's going to look, so I think I'd better be prepared and do a lot of heel work. So yes, in today's video I'm going to talk more about heel work and how important it is to form part of your training. Now it's quite cool out this morning. Now in our area where we stay, there's a lot of hills here. You don't have to go far to find a hill. They're actually everywhere. So yeah, we're quite blessed with that. Although I would love a little bit more flat areas to do some speed work. Now I might be wrong with this, but I think the reason that a lot of our athletes in this area do very well is just the sheer amount of hills that they have to run here. Just because there's so many hills and mountains around here, they have no other choice than to run them. So yeah, that's just my opinion, but hills definitely do play a big part of your training. You really need to look at doing heel sessions once a week. Now there's a lot of hills that are really long and very steep, so if you decide to go and do a lot of hills, be prepared to work, because these hills are not easy. Now these road hills are really difficult, but there is some more difficult trail running hills, although they're a little bit shorter but very much steeper. So yeah, either way, somehow you're gonna get that hill gym work in either way. But I think trails are a little bit more technical and a little bit more difficult. But it's really so satisfying to reach the top of the hill and know you've done it. And just know that you've done a lot of training now, you've put in a lot of effort and you've done it. So yeah, it's quite an awesome feeling to finish the uphill runs. Now I don't know about you, but maybe it's just me, but I love running hills. I'd rather run a hill than a downhill, just because of the sheer chance of getting an injury on a downhill. Yes, maybe it's just me, but I love the hills. Now, for some reason, my wife calls this hill the roller coaster hill. But it's quite steep, and yeah, this is also a nice short steep hill that I form part of my training. I'm just back from the long run now. I've done 34 kilometers and I had a lot of hills in between. 866 meters elevation. It's not that high. I mean, it's not the highest elevation that I've ever done, but it was quite a tough exercise. 34 kilometers in 3 hours, 8 minutes, which is fairly good for an easy long run. And I'm planning to do the Fresh Trails Kops whip race. And what trail racing shoe would you suggest me testing out and using for the race? So that's it from me, guys. Thanks. Live your life to the fullest and enjoy every moment.